My love. forsaken. Traveling in a film from far away. I know it sounds more like a lie. Maybe it's a tour from a distant constellation. But you better take him seriously. He's an interplanetary PhD. We came to grow scientifically. Show on the thing, our planes invented a guy named God, and this invention was also their master. And they follow rules passed on by priests, but different rules will not come forward. Every now and then they are headed for disaster. Disregarding how they show themselves, they will heal the progress and foster a discord. The oppressed and the evil kill each other. Who can see what's really important? To live in happiness and respect each other. Seek knowledge, think and learn. Be a wiser man. Seek knowledge, think, be to feed my sweet idea that got to me. We had the audio, the role of a bad guy. It's not that I've been the nicest until now. You know I'm not myself the kind of guy either. Embrace the game to honor you have found. Now play your part, the audience is so eager to see the show. The ultimate reality TV. Ready propaganda in your hands to release. We are the rival party. Musical chairs for the bound to be your the song of I will the final visit. War economy contains its own meaning. It cares not if it is in Radio Station Radio. Two populations are a kind of commodity. Assets to spend, we count them in numbers. The lack of peace is on the strategy board. Just like the soldiers, he's set to turn us over. Watch our leader, pledge allegiance to an armistice. He said the games to behave. Watch our spirit, peace.
Laser, Quelly, Copeland. is watching each and every other in their daily lives as they go. Instead of rising checkpoint vortex in this geometric borders of the visions of surveillance that reinforces itself on the base of working jail in cell waste to its elementary more or less the same disciplinary measures to control.
Scrutinize this, no wrong we're in. Feel the weight of curtain, sun and trees were broken.
Lack of respect for natives. There can't be peace that way.
Oh, listen, do listen to his words now. The wisdom of our hologram. Botarga, Asamio, que vosotros todos are spokesmen that our soul work in peace. So comandante, so gente, with his words Marcos has decreed. We don't deserve to be.
Cause what will go on? Vive hermano Galeano. 20 years later we go on.